This is Al Wilson's The Snake. On our way to work one morning, down the path along South of Lake, what tender-hearted woman saw a poor half-frozen snake, and his pretty skin had been all frosted with the dew. Poor thing, she cried, I'll take you in, take care of you. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, sighed the snake. Well, she wrapped him up all cozy in a comforter of silk, and laid her by her fireside with some honey and some milk. Well, she hurried home for work that night. As soon as she arrived, she found that pretty snake had taken it almost bitter vow. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, soft snake. She clutched him to her bosom. You're beautiful, she cried. But if I hadn't took you in, you might have died. Well, she stroked his pretty skin again and kissed him, held him tight. Well, instead of saying thanks, the snake gave a vicious bite. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, son of a snake. I saved you, cried the woman, but you bitten me and why? You know damn well your bite's poisonous and I'm surely gonna die. Well, shut up, you silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, pretty woman, sad the snake.